warm in here, but hopefully after this service you'll feel warm. Could do the dressing gown on. I think it is a bit chilly up here this morning. But great to see you all for our Christmas service. We're going to have a great time this morning. We know the groups have got lots of things to share and do this morning. And we're really going to kickstart Christmas for 2023. So please do stand as we sing our opening hymn, which is number 641, which is the First Noel.
Thank you. service sheet. We meet in the name of God, Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer of life.
Amen.
God in Christ has revealed his glory. From the rising of the sun to its setting. Lord, may we correct our course and teach us to pray. We ask that you will lift our hearts to worship you in spirit and in truth. This we pray through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. So please do sit or kneel as we ask God to give us what we have done wrong. And we say together, Holy God, we place ourselves in your hands. In your great love we pray. Bless us and care for us. Be gracious and loving to us. Look kindly upon us. Forgive us our failings. And give us all peace. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty
God, who forgives all the
thank you very much, great ladies, for that. That was super. We'll look forward to some more coming up shortly. So we've now got our reading, which I think Sue is going to read. Although it's not, it's Bob. Don't know why it's said Sue. Thinking of prayers. Our scouts are going to read for us. So if you want to go off to see the eagle, we've got our reading for today.
Reading from Luke chapter 2, verses 1 to 7. In those days, a decree went out from the Emperor Augustus that all the world should be registered. This was the first registration that was taken off. Quirinius was the governor of Syria. All went to their own town to be registered. Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, because he was a descendant of the family of David. He went to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged, and he was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for her to deliver a child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in bands of cloth and laid him in the manger, because there was no room in the inn. This is the word of the Lord.
Thank you very much for that,
Brownies.
And the Red Rose House in Charlton. Superb. Right. Are you sure? So now for the main part of our service, we're going to pile all the expectation on the cubs here. For the best nativity, you'll see the Scouts Life Cubs and Green.
This has been a very
competition. It's been a very short rehearsal. Two sessions.
Yep.
That's it. So it's going to go as it goes, but it's going to be great. So the cubs are going to present to you Christmas around the world.
Wow. For the people that need to know, right now,
The glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, very angelic. So now the guys are going to wrap the fun up again, and they're going to leave us in the 12 days of Christmas. So get ready, everybody's involved in this, I think, aren't they, Linda? So there's no getting away. We can see you from up here. If you're not taking part, well.
So each of the areas will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The girls will hold up as we go along and support you with the actions. Over to Sue.
Yes. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Well done, Steve. Save your voice for the prayer, so. Thanks. Hopefully you've warmed up a bit now. So Nick up, Janet, I don't think you've gone. Or your battery's gone. Or you're not turned on. Yeah, so please stand as we share this God's family, remembering all that we believe.
Do you believe and trust in God the Father, the source of all being and life, the one for whom we all exist?
We believe and trust in Him. Do you believe and trust in God the Son, who took our human nature, died for us and rose again? We believe and trust in Him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God and makes Christ known in the world?
We believe and trust in Him. This is the faith of the Church. This is our faith. We believe and trust in one God, Father, Son and Holy Spirit. Amen. I think we're going to rock around the Christmas tree now, by the sound of it. So the rainbow is going to lead us before the prayers, and it's going to sing for us rocking around the Christmas tree. They've got a really funky speaker at the front here as well. You can't see it, but there's loads of lights flashing around it as well. It's super. Thank you very much, Rainbow. That was super, some great dancing going on as well there. And so please sit or kneel as our uniform group leaders lead us in a time of prayer.
Something to celebrate. Loving God, we praise you for all we have to rejoice in at Christmas. This special reminder year by year of your coming to us in Christ. Come to us now and help us to keep you at the centre of our celebrations. Lord, in your mercy. Come to our loved ones, our families, our friends, all those we hold dear and whom we all share with or think of over these coming days. Help us as we celebrate and make merry to think also of Christ, and through drawing closer to him, to grow closer together. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Come to those in special need, the poor, the sick, the lonely and sad, the homeless, the helpless, the oppressed and persecuted, all those for whom life is hard and the future seems bleak. Reach out to them in love and give them something to celebrate. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Loving God, may the light of Christ break into the lives of people everywhere, bringing your joy, your peace, your hope and your love, a solemn praise on their lips and celebration in their hearts. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Come to them, come to us all, come to us and send us on our way, rejoicing in the gospel and praising you for the wonder of your grace. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
So we finish our prayer by saying the Lord's Prayer together in its traditional format. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. I think the Beavers have got a Christmas poem for us now. Check the microphone. figures. We're going to have our collection thing, which is on page 8 for you. I think the scouts are doing the collection for us. They're looking around with baskets and buckets. If you haven't got any cash to go for, there is a QR code in your queue. And we've also not got out, I just remember that's something we forgot to pull out, was the card machine. So we'll get that out before the end of the service. And you can offer by card or by phone, so there's no escape. So we're going to sing It Was On a Starry Night. Services. So there are definitely some services on there that we would love to see you at, if not all of them. Just drawing your particular attention to next Sunday evening is the service and lessons and carols in the church. Friday the 22nd, community carols in the church. So that event has just grown and grown over the last few years. Probably one of Macclesfield's best, and not being biased, but best community gatherings in the area, really. So. And it's all free. So we've got a really good session lined up for you there, so good to see you back. Christmas Eve, Chris Single, really family friendly service at 4 o'clock on Christmas Eve. That'll really get you in the mood for Christmas, and then our Christmas Day services as well. So please do take that with you to remind you. Other notices I think are in the sheet for you, so do take those. Veronica, I know you wanted to say something. Have you whipped the microphone on? I think it's on.
Thank you very much. I just wanted to say how wonderful today was. Isn't that brilliant? I think you all deserve a round of applause. And I applaud our two Christmas crackers. You may have in your pew one of these little sheets. Anybody got the Religious Way sign of what you get in the air? That's meant for your next door neighbour. So please pop it in your next door neighbour's door so they know what's going on as well. So take it over and knock it through your next door neighbour's door.
Knock at the door.
Yes, I've been given this lovely task of offering you some Christmas decorations. They're only £2 each. They're little birds. Most of them are little birds knitted by the lovely Barbara. Stand up and put forward. Spend hours knitting and decorating these little birds. They'll be on sale for you for £2 each in aid of our So if you come to Saturday breakfast, you'll know it's going to be really special for them to give us lots of these little birds. We'll have funded that Saturday breakfast for people who are feeling a bit, ooh, it's getting windy, and let me go to church and have a lovely breakfast. So,
which is brilliant.
It's free breakfast for everyone. So if you want to help with that, then buy these little birds. I think you should actually be. They're so cute, I can't resist them.
Thank you, Barbara. Anybody found one of these in there? Oh. We know there are two, definitely. Who's got one? Check the back of your books. Janet, can you just check the sound, please?
Right,
there you go. Who's got one? Well, we've got one there, fantastic. Where's the other? Stepping way out there. No, definitely not. It's a bit like I'm a celebrity, isn't it? Who's got the star? We've got one anyway, so it must be in a box at the back, I'd say. So, you've got the. So, Rachel, come forward. Is it Rachel or is it Tamsin? I can't see who's waiting there. That's right, you did, didn't you? You won the Lifetime Token to church last time, didn't you? So you've got another one for you. There's a little something there. There's a little stock prize, or is it a little around the house. Well done. Fantastic. Right, anybody had a birthday? Recently, one coming up? Mrs. Chapman Stephanie has had a birthday. Nigel's had a birthday. Anybody else? Anyone got one coming up? I can hear somebody. Who is? Olivia, come on. And Linda as well. Oh, Elsie as well. It's a great crew this morning. There is a candle. We'll get to the card in a second. Oh, and somebody else? Sarah as well. Fantastic. Great crew of birthdays. Have we got enough candles? Who needs to go and get some? No, you did. Three. We need one more. Oh, there you go. Oh, and another one. Oh, hello. Gosh, overrun with birthdays. Just be careful holding these candles. There we go. Oh, and another one. Everybody's appeared. Look at three. Cool. Nigel. Wait, get all of these candles. We've got one more. Oh, and another one, Watson! Where's everybody come from? Has the bus come in? Can I do a swap? Can I give you that one? Everybody got one, okay. Am I just giving this away again? Lesson four, be prepared. Right, gosh. So, we have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 birthdays. So, if everybody had a great birthday, or is having a good birthday to wait for lunch, I'm going to sing Happy Birthday to You, which is on page 9 of your service sheets. We're going to sing our final hymn, Hark the Herald Angels Sing.